Also in Portsmouth, police are investigating after a man was found Thursday night with a gunshot wound. He was identified last night as 41-year-old James Rocket III. He later died from his injuries. This was on Dunedin Road, not far from Navajo Trail. Details are still coming in. We'll be sure to pass that information as we get it. In the meantime, if you know anything about what happened in either of these incidents, call the crime line. You can also leave an anonymous tip by using the P3 Tips app.